Dne 21.8. jsem společně s Pavlem navštívil v Račicích v areálu Doupnice sraz automoto veteránů. Na začátku videa se podíváme na odjezd vozidel na orientační trať, která má délku zhruba 30 až 40 km. Poté se podíváme na průjezdy vozidel, ať už přijíždějících nebo odjíždějících, a nakonec videa si dáme nějaké ty fotečky s nějakou starší hudbou, která se hodí k veteránům.
Vratčicích.
Forever, ever, 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 ever
Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot de la, a toot de blows it eight to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was a boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. Plays boogie boogie bugle, he was busy as a buzz bee. And when he plays, he makes the company jump A to the bar. He's a boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. Doo 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 da da doo da da doo doo. He blows it A to the bar. He can't blow a note if the bass and guitar isn't with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's a boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. Boogie every night and wakes them up the same way in the early bright. They clap their hands and stamp their feet because they know how he plays when someone gives him a beat. He really breaks it up when he plays reveille. He is the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Da, 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 da.
Nyní jsme na konci videa, ale nezoufejte, protože v blízké době se můžete těšit na rozhovor s panem Hálou, což je majitel opravdu nádherné Pragy S5T z roku 1962.